Greenwich Naval College, the Duke of Edinburgh is taking a course of training along with several of his fellow officers. The Duke puts in some serious work before leaving for his Whitsun visit to Paris with the Princess Elizabeth. Royalty is democratic in these days, and the Duke has an ordinary cabin just like any other fellow.